Half a million children bring out their grown-ups to watch a 3.5-mile toyland parade. Though why they should be thinking about toys at this time of the year, I can't think. What with monkeys in cages and fancy dress, they bring the fairy stories to life along a city block. But which fairy story is which, we'd better leave to the youngsters to find out for themselves. They don't have castles in the sky, they bring them down to the streets of Philadelphia.